wince at. Only a demon or a psychotic killer like him would do such horrible things. He turned away and stared at the ground. Breathed deeply, calmed himself, and shook his head to rid himself of hatred. If it wasn't for that giant fireball, I would have been peeing on his grave right now. This game got a teen rating, by the way. Like, a lot of cussing for a teen. Like, this is like a hard teen. He locked me near the castle. There's still a lot of probably still on the second floor of the labyrinth. Yet, no matter how kind God is, no way he can still be leaving. And the fireball kills so many good people. So many people that could have contributed more good to the world than he ever could have. I beg of you, find out if Gilman died in the flash. Can't rest easily until I know he's dead. Every night my daughter Alicia whispered to me, why? Why does he live on? Back into the dungeon. Oh, what did I forget? Oh, I forgot to sell that extra shield. I head back to town. I'm going to start using these transfer potions, I guess. Particularly if I actually successfully get paralyzed, and so I can use that, do that side quest. I haven't got a frog tongue in a while. Reaper, here we go. go. Other side. Other way down. Hey, this is the happiest day of my life. Somebody murdered that fool Gilman. That serves him right. You know that fool Gilman, don't you? The scoundrel killed his own parents, but he's killed much more than that. He'll even kill women. When he becomes fond of somebody, he'll eventually murder them. It's been decades since Queen Atelier has even announced such a sentence as a death penalty. Not sure what we need to think, but I'm glad the scum was captured and killed before the flash. Go see something, go check out a small room in the lowest elevation of this floor. Need a chance to see his death mask. Okay. Alright, well, good to know that. Alright. Come on, you're there. What the heck was she thinking? She's like setting a whole mess of freaking traps on the other side of the door. She yelled at me, telling me not to bother her while she was working. She'll get over herself then. Who cares? She's such an idiot. Alright, that'd be Rui, I guess. Okay. What are you doing? You built a wall just so I wouldn't be bothered, and now look! Oh, but actually, you have great timing. Need some help. Rui grinned mischievously after she said that. You know what baked silver is? They could use the material to make swords. Raw ore is buried in the bedrock right there, but the bedrock crumbles easily and is difficult to get. If you get it from me, I'd show you lots of appreciation. Well, you should do it for me anyway as punishment for destroying my wall. You were pushed from behind by Rui to walk toward the bedrock. The pink stone shining within the wall of the bedrock. One right there, that's baked silver. I got a knife and started carving away at the bedrock. Got the baked silver. Ah, oh, you did it. You're great. Handed Rui the baked silver. I finally go back to town now. Thanks. I'll give my appreciation after I return to town, okay? Okay. There is the uphill, there's the... There's the other way up level. Okay. Keep this set up because Kyo's got pretty good evade. Okay. Fully charged. You, what the heck is wrong with this thing? Okay. All right, level 2 is fully mapped. And undead. New ones, I think. Nope, nope, same old. Alright, so... Front guard... Okay, Creo leveled up, so I'm also really close to Durgan and Ricardo leveling up, so I'm gonna hold off on heading back to town quite yet. Spell cancel. And then do a double slash on both cats. Thank you. can work that well. One more fight like that, and that's like half the party leveled up and we're back down. Okay. If we get the head start. Or this dungeon level a little bit further. This field pixies. Packed a punch. And that's enough for the level up. Okay. Excuse me. A girl elf with beautiful green eyes are trying to get your attention. Please be careful. Long ago I heard this place used to be a prison with many heinous criminals locked up. This whole labyrinth is like a pit of darkness. All sorts of evil seem to gather here. Especially in this area, the curse of the dead and the dark atmosphere are much stronger than other places. It appears in those kind of places to hunt down souls to take. The girl trembled with fear when she spoke. I'm afraid what you call the Reaper, what we call the Black Ghost. Usually the version itself will roam to collect souls, and when the air thickens with darkness, it will come to see souls itself. Why to collect souls is what even I don't understand. There's one thing I know. It was created by humans. Given birth after the Flash, robbed people of all things. You must think strangely of me for telling you all this. The girl smiled at saying that. It was an amiable yet sad smile. Please take these. The girl held out a shiny crossbow and a cloak with an odd design. A crossbow with a spell and a cloak with the ability to resist thunder. Hopefully we won't encounter it, but if you do, please use them. If it comes after you itself, it's just as scary. Please be especially careful of powerful spells that come from the dark side. I pray for your safety. A magic crossbow and a thunder cloak. And they should already be identified. Kalo can attack back ranking, can do damage against zombies. Alright, let's vamp out of here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.